Okay, hello everyone again to another video about a games with gold title. This time it's Torchlight for the Xbox 360 and it's free with games with gold in the first half of August 2019. Okay, wait a minute, got to change a setting real quick. Okay, done. Okay, about the game, it is a action roleplay hack and slash game, and it was developed by Runic Games and also published by Runic Games. It was released, of course, on the Xbox 360. In different types of in different years. For example, it was released as download version for Windows in October 2009 and as retail version in January 2010. For Mac it was released in May 2010, and for Xbox it was released in March 2011 as an arcade game, Xbox Live arcade game for the 360. And Linux it was released on September 2012. So, long release cycle. Like I already said, it's hack and slash, so I think it's like Diablo or Diablo 2 or so. And it also has a sequel already. Yeah, but I don't know much about it actually. The reviews are good. It's 83 on PC and 81 on Xbox 360. Yeah, I don't know much about this game. Hack and slash. I think I'm not a big fan, but we'll see. Let's have a look at the options first. You can already see I turned down the sound. Let's show tips. Damage info, yeah, blood, brightness, air, contrast. Okay, I think I'm good. Let's see the controls. Okay, they seem pretty relatively easy. Okay, there are leaderboards. This leaderboard is empty. Friends. Okay, wait a minute. All time. Can ever only. Okay, all time champions. I don't know what this means. And how can someone with zero kills be second? This core, but I don't know, probably has to do with the difficulty. Okay. Let's Xbox Live Arcade game. Yeah, you know the drill. Okay, let's start a new character. This is not my character yet. You can see. Okay, we can select the class. Can I see which one is which? Oh, yeah. This is Vanquisher. Alchemist. Okay, there's a description. Alchemist channels the power of Ember to attack from after. From afar. I'm sorry. That's okay. That's how we did this side. Okay, what's the Vanquisher doing? Vanquisher is an expert marksman and uses traps to confuse and debilitate her foes. I like archers overall, but I'm a bit I don't know about the traps. Destroyer excels at melee combat and channels the power of his ancestors to smite his foes. Okay. I'm torn between the Vanquisher and the Destroyer, but I think I'm going with the Vanquisher. Because of... Why not? And select the bat. Okay, we have a cat, a wolf, and I don't know what that is. I'm gonna go with the cat. I don't know. Cat or don't know. Okay, then let's ship it. Okay, we're gonna go with hardcore. Oh, death is permanent. No, I won't do that, but I go with normal. Okay, so we have 4 difficulty settings, that's interesting. That's good, and you can make it hardcore with permadeath, which is also a nice option, I think. If you want an extra
the disturbances and
challenge
were more severe than I expected, but I must admit I felt a bit
sorry.
Relieved. Petty assignments often signal the end of a vanquisher's career. I came to restore the flow of ember, but the darkness below torchlight ran far deeper than the mines. It would be a test of both my skill and my conviction. Evil must be torn out at its root, and this one had buried itself deeply.
Okay, story, I didn't understand anything what's going on, some darkness, but welcome to the town of Torchlight, explore the area and visit the denizens of the town, the shop, or find quests to perform. When you're ready, enter the mines to begin your journey. Okay. There's an exclamation mark. Monster attacks as a server. Perhaps. Some attacks are disrupt my work. I'm a scholar. I travel to Torchlight. The star was Amulao. Perhaps you have more courage in these miners. If you brave the tunnels, bring a sample of gleaming mail. Yeah, let's just accept it.
Good day.
Another question mark. Another. Common treasure to create new items. Can I concentrate if these monsters bother? If you have the items to come by and come back another time. Okay.
Good day.
Enchantment items? Okay, they are all okay, I have to kill the monsters already.
Oh, hello.
There's general goods. This inventory screen equip items show at the top of each list. Use the left stick to navigate between the okay. So I can buy. I don't know what is that. Open the portal to town. How much gold do I have? No, what? I'm gonna buy this one. Okay, I have 2 mana potions, a health potion. 1 fish. Transform into a troll permanently. Feed fish to pet. Warning, permanent effect. Okay. And have 1 bow. And the pet has nothing yet. Can I interact with the pet?
Help or stay out of the way.
Okay,
wait,
I don't know.
Over here.
I think I found.
I can't hold them back much longer.
All right, Syl. Rest here a while. I'm going ahead to finish the job.
Okay, I don't know what's happened. I think
no
this is the
Master
way to the mine.
Sent for my help. The Ember mines are overrun with these creatures. His letter was urgent, but I had no idea how dire things had become. I am Syl, and that was my companion, Brink. We've only just arrived in Torchlight, and it looks like we're going to need some help. You look capable, and I can pay you well. Please, catch up to Brink before he gets himself killed.
Okay.
I have gained a task.
Yeah, the second one. Okay, we have to go into the mines anyway. Something here? No? No loot? Yeah, go into the mines. I think this game was
Torchlight and began my exploration of the tunnels below. These mines are vast and aglow with ember. I've never seen so rich a vein. Miners labor to extract it and take no heed of my warnings.
Okay, I think I'm gonna...
I cannot blame them. I...
Okay, I'm gonna skip this because this has nothing to do with gameplay. I want to crash this box. Okay, but I already found out. X is this thing. I don't... is this attack the bow? I don't know how to... I don't have a B skill or a Y skill yet, and not but an RT skill. This is this one. Looks effective. Okay, there's a map in the bottom right corner. Okay. I can find gold in these barrels, but I can also find enemies. Ooh. I found a scroll. I don't know, are these guys unidentified stuff? You discover a magic item, it is unidentified. Which means that this magic bar is undiscovered. Using the item in the inventory will identify it if you have an identification scroll available. What? Ah! Try to hit. Okay, the bows are ricochet. Come on. At the shrine of healing, I can heal myself. Yeah. Let's see what's up here. Performance table. You found a spell scrolls, but tap your inventory and you can learn it. Here again, you just tap off your inventory. Okay. Town portal scroll. Okay, let's how do I enter the inventory? Okay, with back. Okay. Identified. Requirements not made. Okay, okay, for the magic stuff. Okay, I found stuff. Okay, what's there? Okay, here I have skills. Do I have any skill points I can use? No. Oh, this is the stats. These are my skills. But I don't have any skill points, do I? I also don't have magic, so I will never be able to use the staff I found, but maybe I can sell it. Okay, let's move on. Quest Gaming ammo, I've completed. Ah, okay. Awesome. Did it miss me? I hope so. Oh, I don't want my pet to die. The aiming is a bit strange, in my opinion. It has some auto-aim. I don't know what this is, but... Okay. Okay, we see health and mana in the bottom left corner, I see. Health potion. Always welcome. Ah! I was looking at the top corner, top left and top right corner. Okay, so far so easy. Okay, I found armor. Oh, it is already equipped. Okay. Oh, Oh, this is the guy. I need to help. But I'll open these chests as well. Okay, I get armor and a crossbow. I have a crossbow. Let's see. Okay, but I haven't met the requirements for leather boots yet. Practice bow, rotten crossbow. 28 damage per second, 20, that's better. Okay, so we upgraded. Where's the guy?
Over.
Here. Okay, it's strange thing that Redlands raid are surprised, but they never bother looking in the barrels. Stuff an extra kit in them that it stays safe and sound. Okay.
Over.
Yeah, alright. I think that's another way of the game to tell me. That the barrels are safe? Shit. I mean, this still looks like the tutorial level. Ah, come on, you can't hit it. You've gained a level, access your stats multiplier, your newfound wisdom. I will, as soon as I kill those. People, ah, okay, I only now noticed that I see the health bar of the enemies in top mid. You have near stat points, so distribute. Select an attribute to improve the aspect of your character. Alright, I will. Points remaining, 5. I'm gonna add 2 points to damage, 1 to defense, dexterity. Improves damage dealt with ranged weapons? What? Strength improves dealt. No! Okay, so we go with dexterity, of course. Area 1 and 2 to dexterity. Did it accept? Do I have a skill? Available skill point 1. Okay. What's this? The range from requirements plus 4% range from damage. That's a good thing, I guess. Gonna go with this. Okay, we have left and right to go. Let's go left first. I don't see if there are enemies. Okay, we'll come up here. Ah!
You have sprung a trap.
Ah, freeze. I think it's a bit a mysterious spell. Okay. Okay, found a lot of stuff. Leather helmet. Can I equip? Yeah, this is 4 armor. This is only 1 armor. Gonna equip the leather helmet. Mysterious belt. Press A to identify. Yeah, I will. Gunslinger slash. 1 armor. Plus 1 missile range. Range damage bonus. Yeah, requirements not met. Okay. Sad. Leather boots. Equip. Okay, I guess I got everything. Okay, I think there's a circle around the central room where I have to go. Let's take everything with me. We can sell. We probably can sell it later. Okay, we've been here already, haven't we? Oh yes, yes, of course. Okay, let's go in the central room then, where the quest marker is, obviously. Oh, we have to go down, okay. Stairs down. I gotta say, I'm a bit surprised so far, it's not as I thought it would be, because I'm not this big fan of hack and slash, but this is fun actually. Critical strike, letter call. Okay, I'm gonna check out the letter curve. Where is this? Okay, four things equipped. Where do I need to go? Shrine of Enchantment. Okay, I can enchant anything. Let's enchant the
fortune is kind.
Bunch. I don't know if this does anything actually. Plunger. Shit. Ah, okay, we found treasure. Ooh, what's this? Smooth or new weapon? Okay, but okay. I'm gonna identify it. Requirements not met. This extra small. 44 damage per second. Should I do that? I'm gonna try it. I found everything I need to find here. Okay, this is good. This is an effective weapon. Level 3, yeah. Oh god, I guess. Kill this guy first before. Okay. With more points. Let's add two again. Let's add everywhere. 1, 2 to dexterity. Okay. And we have a new skill point. Rope, what's this? Bring an arc of 5 death darts at peaceful Smarakov. Ah, okay. Hurl a bomb that splits into electrical bolts on impact. Oh, we do. Oh, let's do this. Have a new skill? No? Ah! Okay, the new weapon rocks. Okay, this is the guy we need to save, isn't it? Oh. Big monster. Big monster dead. Okay, let's interact. Oh, why is it freezing?
Did Syl send you again after me? She must have thought I was in over my head again. Well, she's right. These monsters are getting stronger and I could use your help. I'm going after the fiend that was attacking Syl on the bridge. Will you join me?
Yes, I will. A thing I'm wondering is, how are there so many monsters still in my way? Why are there so many monsters still in my way? Was he ignoring them? Okay, I found a new weapon. Unidentified ring. I will identify it. Equip. Plus 2 mana, plus 2 fire resistance, plus 5 electrical. Yeah, equip it. I don't have any ring anyway. Hero weapons. Dark blade. Yeah, but I won't go for. I won't go for a close range. Purchase phase portal. What? I didn't want to. Just press the button which the game told me to press. Dust chambers. Can I go back? No. It's a trap. Oh, he can block. They can block my shots. Has the Xbox problems with torchlights? Could it be? These are a lot of enemies. I get a boss fight feeling. It's not a boss fight. Wasn't a boss fight. Trusty pistol, a new weapon. Okay. Let's go again. 2 here and 1 here. With a new skill. Okay, I can upgrade the skill. Let's go for. Let's trust. Ah, DPS is lower than the extra small, but this, it's one-handed and this is two-handed, I guess. And if, can I? Now I have 2 weapons equipped. But how do I use the other weapon? Okay, it's contextual. And it's not that much less damage for the pistol. Okay, where do we go now? Oh, here's a lever. A lot of gold. A bit armor. Leather belt. Leather helmet. No. Need to equip the. Okay, it shows me with errors if it's upping my stats or downing them. Okay, I think I got the best stuff then. Let's portal. Am I going back now to where I came from? Yes. Oh, it's a good thing. Oh. Where do I go now? Probably here. Foreman's table. Okay. That's a mine. Still a mine. Is there a quest marker? Why isn't there no quest marker? Okay, this is the end of the mine, although everyone could just really easily climb through that. And we came from here. Yeah, it's pretty straightforward anyway. Probably headshot. Could use the solid stuff. Ooh, this does a lot of damage. Gonna change. Using. Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm using the ranged weapon anyway most of the time. Okay. Ah, shit. Didn't want to hurt you. Oh, this is the thing where I could have gone both ways anyway. See, that's why I like ranged weapons. It's easier to take out enemies from. Okay, it goes down further. It's easier to take than. Safer to take than enemies from afar. Where to go. Even if there are many, many, many enemies, it's the I think you get less damage. But not if you ignore them, just run straight into them. These guys just doing their job and I kill them. I'm a bad person. Okay, I think I was mistaken early on. I think the health is shown in the top left corner. Because I got hits and this is lowered, but I have 11 mana potions. Unidentified ring. Okay. Same procedure as every. You know what? I'm putting 2 into strength as well. Because. Let's go here. Because now every skill is at 10. Or every stat. Gunslinger stash. Unique belt. What belt do I have? A quick leather belt. Armor 3. Okay, let's go. Leather gauntlets. Oh, there's a green arrow. Armor 1, but it has effects. Plus 1 to missile range. Range damage. Yeah, but I'm gonna go with this because of the effects it has. Inventory is full, okay. Either drop on one of the items or give them to your pet. I will. How do I do this? Shrine of Enchantment. Let's enchant. Can I enchant the weapon? A weapon? Let's punch it. Okay.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay, how do I give stuff to the pet? The pet. Oh, pet commands. Oh, I can't send it to town. How can I give stuff to my pet? What? I want the gifts. I mean, I can't. Otherwise, I'll just drop it. Aggressive stance, defense, passive stance. Oh, you're gonna go passive? Oh, maybe we'll swap. Oh yeah, swap, just swap. I don't know what. Yeah, I'm not using this stuff anymore. Not using ordinary prey. Going for a range. Yeah, let's identify a few stuff. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, new boots. Okay. Ring, an unidentified ring. Ring. This does nothing. Can I equip two? Okay. So it's good. It does something, but how many rings can I equip at once? I don't know. Okay. Let's move on. Woman's table on the other side. Bye. Oh, there's a mage. Let's kill. Shit. That didn't went too well. Can my companion die? I don't know. Probably. Can the bat die? I hope. That's always sad. Ooh, big spider. Sheila. And I missed. Not using much mana, so I don't know. Yeah, also don't know how to use it actually. Maybe probably with a staff or something. Many enemies. Ooh, short bow. Is the short bow good? Found new armor that I count with. I already have good whatever. Where is the bow? Short bow 43. No, doesn't need. I also don't need. Yeah, whatever, don't need so many. Ah, I like being an archer. Really do. How can I block attacks too? I wonder. Need to take down the archers first. Because the mages first, because they have ranged attacks. I don't like being. Ooh, three big guys! Definitely in the right direction. Going in the right direction. But then again, it's the only direction I can go. A rock troll. Oh, there's one more. Shrine of Enchant. What am I gonna enchant this time? Let's see. This is already enchanted, isn't it?
Fortune just frowns on you.
I'll just use it on this again. If I'm using that much, the ranged weapon extensively. Oh, I found a dead adventurer. Town portal scroll. Okay. Yeah, like I already said, if I'm using ranged weapon that much, might as well enchant it to the max. If this is even possible. I have no idea. I'm not familiar with these kinds of game. Probably doing a big mistake here. I'm making a big mistake. But then, on the other hand, it's the tutorial level, I guess. Ah! He stunned me! I like it that my companion isn't completely useless. Armor pack, unidentified shoulders. So I need to identify these. Maybe they're really, really good. Brain bug here, man. Electricity, a lot of resistance, more health. What do I have now? Leather shoulders, 2 mana, 2 armor. We go with the enchanted shoulders. And here a few spells. I can. Okay, let's learn a spell. Learn elemental protection. The caster's buffered by increased mental resistance, no? Summon zombie. Uncontrollable zombies to attack it. But if they're uncontrollable, will they attack me as well? Then the kill of angry beasts at the enemies. Once they come near, your targets will. Okay. Let's go with beasts. If inscribed a new spell to your spellbook, you may now cast it as you would any other skill. Skill and spells can be mapped to the gamepad from the skill menu. That does make sense. Where is the skill menu? Here. I don't have a. How? How do I do that? Do I need to learn it first? Oh, okay, here. I need to map this skill. I map this to LT. Oh, this is the same one. Okay. This is the normal thing. Okay, I'm gonna map this to LT. And I haven't learned this yet. This skill yet. Okay. Let's try it out. Okay, ah. That's nice. Yeah, level 6. Health potion. Ah. Okay, write everyone down. Okay, I need to do stats. Alright. And skill point. Upgrade skill. Plus 6 damage. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade this skill then, because I now know how to use it. Maybe I should have learned the other skill. So, have a more variety, more options for attack. Oh, someone attacking me? Okay, let's go down. This is a long tutorial mission, because probably it isn't anymore, but it's the first mission. But it's kind of repetitive, I think. Because, I mean, the environment and looks doesn't change much. Okay, but according to the music, I'm coming near the end. Okay. And according to this. The voice acting. That's...
I am here, Brink. I sent for Syl, but I don't recall inviting you or your friend. You may still prove useful, however. Be still!
Okay. No, my ally is dead. Why would I run towards him? Okay, this move is definitely a boss button. Can I dodge? Shit. Ah, come. Shit, I should have run earlier. Okay, let's use a mana potion. Okay, pretty easy. Health potion, not mana. Why would I use a mana? Yeah, and achievement, tainted focus, brooms, and a lot of loot, I think.
Brink, no! What has happened? Alas, my friend.
Yeah, it's your fault because.
What he's doing? Then his summons was a trap. But why? The corruption here must have overwhelmed his mind. I can't believe it's so powerful. Yes, yes. I see it's touched you as well. Light is spreading through you. And if we don't find a way to stop it, you will meet the same fate as Brink. I'm sorry I brought you into this. I'll do my best to cure you. Meet me in Torchlight, and I'll tell you my plan.
Ah, okay, Torchlight is the town. Okay, we have another chest. That's... Okay, I have to go to... Torchlight. Is there a shortcut? Or do I have to... Waypoint activated. Whatever. Can I go to this coffin up there in the bottom? No. Okay, this portal. Waygate to town. Stairs down. No, I won't use the stairs down because I found a lot of things. And I'm gonna do something else. I'm gonna send the pet to town. Because... Why not use this portal, dear cat? But okay, I sent it to town because I saw earlier it's an easy achievement, and if I go to town myself now, I'll just send it first and get it there to get some cheap gamer score. Your pet meets you in town and brings... What? From the sale of items, okay.
Good day to you.
Cultural resident. It isn't worth the risk, but I want my husband to see that there are amber mines in the world. You should take. Okay. Still have no idea what the story is.
Well, hello.
Hedge. I'm Hedge, richest man in town. It opens a portal. Stingless portal. I just accept it. Okay, but I won't. Okay, first things first. Okay, this is the woman I need to go, but. I think I made a quest for this guy, and I can hand it in now. Ah, so you found the game. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. Here's your reward. This is fine, kid. Okay. Your fame has increased. You've discovered a suckable item. Suckable items imbue your weapons and armor with new magical properties when inserted. If you discover an item with suckets, install it from your inventory. Okay. I have no idea. Deadly Chaos Gem. Just sucked it on the Gunslinger stash. I have no idea what I just did. Let's identify rings. Okay, can. I can equip two rings, although I have 10 fingers. Plus 3 dial, fire damage, plus 7 resistance. Plus 3 mana, plus 2 fire resistance. Fire damage, poison damage, increased magic, fine. I don't know. I just wanted to to spin the camera. What is this? Yes, dice. Sells unidentified magical items. Ember's Cola. Okay, a new quest. Stress gems and socket item. Combines treasure to create new items. Interesting. Enchants items. Gem seller. Inspiring anything. Sells general goods. Can I sell stuff? The bed has nothing left. It's sold everything. Okay. Let's sell this. Sell this. Let's sell the Chef's Scepter. Ordinary blade, trusty pistol, gun, trusty pistol. Hardened leather count, that's 3. Armor 3 effects 1, what is the effect? Plus 3 armor. Plus 3 dexterity attribute bonus. I'll keep this. Okay, let's sell a few things. Armor 4. What? I'm gonna sell this stuff. Just gonna sell it. So I won't have to think about this stuff again. Go away, go away. We'll find new stuff. It's stupid probably, but I don't know, let's cash in the. And why does it have problems sometimes?
Brink is dead, my master is lost, and I feel responsible for your corruption as well.
I'm corrupted, I don't get it.
Fusing with your flesh, changing it. But at least the progress is slow. I have some knowledge of the crypts below the mine. The Overseer experimented with methods of purifying amber. You may be able to use his knowledge to purge the corruption from you now. Find the Overseer's library. His notes should be there.
Okay. To go into the portal again. Dank chamber. What? Wait. What? Quest. Hedge has opened the portal in town. He wants you to go through and retrieve a treasure from the other side. A cure for corruption. And Amber of another. What? What's the main quest? I have no idea what to do now. She was talking about My informant, level 10. Level 5 seems a likely place to look.
You have gained a
just
task.
Accept every. Just accept every quest. What is this? Little kid. Whatever. Oh, this is the shared stash. Maybe I can share items through to my characters, I think. I mean, if I make another character, like a melee or the mage, can stuff I find here, can bring there, maybe. Okay, the cemetery. I mean, the waypoint marker is leads to this portal, but if I go through it, the waypoint marker goes. Is this hatch? This is hatch. This is leading me back here. Oops. Didn't meant to do that. For corruption, find the overseas library. Okay, this is the main quest. Sly believes it may contain information that can cure the Amber Blight and infect Cervali. Yeah, but where is the overseas library?
I had heard of corruption in Torchlight's Amber, but I did not think it was so dangerous.
Overseas dwelt amongst it from decades
before. Dwelt amongst it for decades before it rotted his.
Search the crypts below the mines. Yeah. Okay, so I have to go back to the mines and then go down these stairs. Well, let's just try it. Let's see where it leads me. Teach your pet a spell. Place it in the pet's inventory and use it. What? If you find yourself dying too
down
much.
Through the rock, unaware of the tombs below.
Okay, this takes up too long. Do I have any no. Spend every skill point. Okay, zombies are obviously slow. Where to go? This is a lever, just go here. Okay, we're now in a labyrinth. Ah, I usually suck if I have to use my orientation skill. I usually suck. A lot of enemies.
Quest complete.
What? Which quest? Not this. Wasman. Okay. Yay! Shrine of Mana.
Quest complete.
Another quest complete, okay. Ah, lot of spiders. Ah. Come on. Crossbow. Let us show us. I think I need to use a health potion very soon. Go down here, but is there a map somewhere? Because I haven't even explored close to. I think I haven't even explored half of the stuff which is here. Okay, big guy. But it's not difficult because it didn't even come close. That's all? No big loot here? At least I managed to level up. Ooh, we got another skill point. Two skill points. Yay. Okay, I came from here. I mean, I probably already found the way I need to go. So I'm pretty sure I already found it and that there's nothing much here. Ah! Dead adventurer. That is good. Why would you openly display... Gosh, so many coffins. Ah! What is this? Fishing hole. Okay, didn't you caught nothing? How do I? Okay, you caught a webfish. Okay, what is this? Shrine of Mana. Maybe I shouldn't have used it up because I think it was already full of mana. Oh! It's a trap! More or less. Yeah, I already found the way I need to go. And it's lagging again. This is a big downer. Did he just self-sacrifice? Okay, so far it's pretty easy. I could have activated the permadeath option. Okay, it's also the normal difficulty, so... It's fine, I guess. Is this the right direction? I already forgot. Well, yes, yes, it is. Yeah. What can I say about the game so far? I like it more than I thought I would. Really? So... okay, this doesn't make sense. Ah! The stairs went down. Okay, it doesn't. Okay, I was just confused. I was just thinking... The stairs went down to the left. To use mana. But now they're coming down to the right, but... still can be theoretically. It can just have changed the perspective. I have sprung a trap. Good riddance. Yeah, it's getting more difficult. But not too much. Oh. Why am I going through this, through the toxic stuff? Maybe I'm just stupid or retarded or anything. Rotten Chanter. Where to go? Is this the right direction? Sure looks like it. Let's explore the other way. Ah. Blocking my attacks 2 times. How dare he? I should have done this in the first place. I've saved myself. Okay, what did I just do? I activated a lever, but what did it do? What is this? Let on. Mana potion. Wasn't it? Okay, I thought I saw. I've seen something. Wasn't the lever. What did the lever do? There's a chest. Definitely not a trap. No. Was that it? There's that one. A lot of stuff. No, there's another one zombie left. Pale Shambler. Oh, there's even more.
Oh. Fireball. And a freeway fog. Oh, a merchant. Okay, this crossbow does a lot of damage. This axe does a lot of damage. The spear will sell. This crossbow will sell as well. A lot of armor. Can I equip this? Let's just equip it. Didn't I equip it? I can't. No, because maybe the weapon, because the weapon is it's two-handed, probably. That's why. Ah! No, go away. I think I need to have some look. I have to look out more for my health because it's already low. Ah! And I have to look on the screen more. Three levers, I'll just pull them. Yeah, level 8. Why couldn't I dodge? Is this the right way? Right way? Still? Okay.
You have sprung a trap.
I have sprung a trap. Okay. Skeletal knight. Interesting. Still in the right direction, still going the right direction, I guess. Oh, this looks like the quest. The Keeper's Journal. And it already has problems. I mean, it is again.
Necropolis sealed. I could purge the corruption from the Awakened with a little more time. But they will not listen. They call the Embers' effect a curse and feign concern for the peaceful rest of our ancestors. But fear alone guides them. If the Council refuses to accept the blessings of eternal life, we will keep the Ember for ourselves. Woe to any who disturb our sanctuary.
Okay. Okay. Boss fight. Looks like a difficult boss fight so far. Okay, let's get rid of the archers first. Okay, I think I'll... Okay, I have... I have enough, health potions, so I think this won't be too much of a problem. Also, this is a good example why I prefer ranged combat in these kinds of games, because I think this would have been a lot harder without ranged weapons. Maybe it doesn't. Is there another chest? Yeah, probably another trap as well. No?
The council has ordered the necropolis sealed. I could purge the corruption from the awakened with a...
Okay. Ooh, there's a lever. What does it do? Is there another one? Is this open? No, this wasn't open before.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay. Ah. Can't carry anymore, which means... We'll swap stuff. Okay, let's just equip the stuff which has a green arrow. Everyone dead? Let's use up a mana potion. Do I have skill points? Yes, I have. let's upgrade this. Why not? And let's put it on Y. I don't know what it does actually. Hurl a bomb, okay. Yeah, I get it why people like these kinds of games. Although it really starts to get repetitive. Or more the relic. Uh oh. Maybe. Does it do anything? Let's use a mana potion. Wrong direction. Why is the bat running into... Okay, I was wondering why is the bat running into the poison thing, and then I ran into it myself. Recharging. Level up. Oh, okay, wasn't I here already? Okay, let's... This looks like a trap again. Oh, what a surprise. Was the trap last time, there's a trap this time again. But that's only good. I get XP. Okay, this bomb I'm throwing, it's useless. Okay, why did... When did they spawn behind me? Okay, that adventurer. Wait a minute. From where did I come from? Did I come from here? No, I didn't come from here. How do I get up there? Okay. Not at all. How much gold do I have? Where do I see that? Okay, this... This attack with the throwing thingy, it only makes sense if someone is weak to electricity, I guess. Okay, did I forget something up there? It sure looks like it. Yeah, a lot of enemies. I think I need to try and evade more. Korda the traitor.
I can't carry anymore.
Yeah, I'm gonna. What is this? A lever? Lever? Okay. I don't know what it does. Okay, and strong. Can I equip that? Found a lot of stuff. The cat can carry. Strength had revealed ice damage poisons. What? It's a trap. Another lever, I don't know what it's doing. Okay, I'm gonna go down the stairs and see if there's the first boss room. If not, I'm gonna end this game right here because I gotta go very soon, and yeah, first session of Torchlight. First impressions tell me it's a boss room. But second impressions tell me it's not. Big health potion. Tell me again, it's a boss room. Music also says boss room. What's this? Ah, come on. Beast fighter. Am I the beast? Am I the baddie here? Maybe these zombies and skeletons just want to live. And I kill them. How do I target the red barrels? I was trying to hit them, hit a few of them. Okay. I have no idea what to do. Just, is there anything special I need to do? Ah, I'm stunned. Your health is low. Okay, yeah. I have no idea. This seems tough. Wait a minute, why are there so many? Why can't I move? I could just spam him. Okay, mana is for a run. Is this the way to go? Is this the way to do this boss? The most of the bosses? Just spam the health and mana potions? Till he's dead? I get him down really fast, far actually. He's dead, he's almost dead. Avatar and I can't carry anymore. And an achievement. I can't carry anymore. Which means the doggo, the cat, has to carry more stuff. Ooh, okay. Unequip and more health. Never a bad thing. Unidentified bell. Equip. Pet inventory is full, alright. But I got everything. Where do I have to go now? Okay, right here. Okay, actually, I want to go. Yeah, that's what I wanted to see.
You've released the overseer from his madness. Now we can investigate his library.
Yay, and the game's frozen again.
Here are his notes. He mentions.
Okay, he mentioned something. But I need to go back to town, sell a lot of stuff, heal myself. And I think I'll end it for this session. I don't know. Okay,
I have heard of.
have a few quests.
Well, hello.
Sell. Why am I not mad? Sell. I'm a man. Sell. Actually, I can sell everything the bat has. And I have finished two quests.
You have gained a task.
I'll hand them in.
Hello there.
And level 10. And a new quest. You have gained a task. Yeah, okay. We have more and more points. This right hand requires ranged weapon. Inflicts. Okay. Just that. Oh, I have another. Yeah, just go for two. Oh, shit. And map the skill to B. Okay, easy. Okay, yeah, that being said, I'm gonna end it for now. What are my first impressions of this game? Better than I thought. I had more fun than with other games of this kind. I played, or at least I tried, so I might continue it. Would I have spent money on it? No. Because this is not my kind of game, but now that I've played it, I might try it again. If you have Xbox Live Gold, go get it. It's free till 15th of August 2019. So, thanks anyway, everyone. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope to see you next time. Bye.